Hi vlog, welcome to my guys. Nasa leadership meeting kami. Ka-journey. Okay, andyan din yung mga kaibigan natin. Ayan, puro pogi yan. Ayan. Hi vlog, welcome to my guys. I'm here now at Selah Pads Hotel. We will have our monthly leadership meeting together with Boss Jeff, the owner of the Selah. Preparation lang po ito. So magkakaroon kami ng boodle fight later before the meeting begins. Or pagkatapos nun ay meeting na po. Okay, so watch natin ito ha. Baka natin.
As my experience no, sa hotel, especially in finance, because I've been into operations as well sa hotel. But in finance, no, or sabihin na natin, the whole experience working, lagi kong iniisip na challenges. Lagi nang sinasabi ng asawa ko, every time you go, there's challenges. And hopefully, lahat naman na susurvive. So hopefully, dito ganun din.
He is the boss.
Number one, two, tatlo, three, tatlo, four, group four. Group four kayo. Saan si group three? Pwede gamit ko. 3, 4. Okay, medyo mga kapatid. 3, 4, 5. Doon. Nawawala sa 5. 6. Kulang to. Dapat na to na kayo. Anyway, sige. 7. Dalawa lang eh. 7. 8. 9. Imposible na yung magkatawa. Number 1. 2, number 2. 3, number 3. Okay? So, as you eat, pwede sabay kayo yung kwentuhan. Kasi, mamaya, i-re-enact ninyo yan. Okay, right now, we have COVID. We still have COVID. And now, we have monkey. Monkeypox. Okay? Siya, may monkeypox. Walang number, so yung officer na pinilit ko mag-step up ang mag-ibuin. Kuya Rudy, o, sige. Ayan, gandang mga termo nila, no? Richard and Nico. Parang pumapete, Nico.
Oops, boodle fight na kami! Boodle fight na kami! Okay. Kainan na! Tingnan niyo po. Finish, aftermath. Aftermath, lalo na rito. Puro lalaki rito.
Number 3.
Tingnan niyo.
Okay,
Nico.
Bakay na ba?
Tingin sa amin, tingnan nyo. Pinaka-kaunti ang natira.
Ano
panalo yung grupo nito. Tingnan niyo, wala natin raw. Oh.
Number 4, tapos na ba kayo? Number 5, please.
Mga birthday celebrant.
Okay, birthday song. Starting here, let's take the song.
Thank you for sa lahat ng understanding and support of the management and feel, pero I'm trying my best para yung mga request nyo, mabigay natin. And hopefully, and sana, on your end, we will work together. So, yun lang. Thank you.
Humbled by your sharing, Lord. And dito pala panalo na kami for spending time. We also like to call out the healer in you, Lord. You are our creator, and we acknowledge you're the best healer, the best doctor there is. For those that have shared their loved ones, their sentiments, our fathers, our mothers who are sick, who are in a heart attack, and yung mga anak na need doctor's assistance, we're also lifting them up to you. And also the 97-year-old mom of Lourdes, who is now struggling battling with cancer. Indirectly with Selah is also battling with cancer. Lord, all of these illnesses, I like to believe, it's the work of the devil. It's the what he said. He's out there to kill, steal, and destroy our lives, our joy. But I know you sent your son, Jesus Christ, and you said your son is here. You sent him here so that we will have life according to the full life we claim in Jesus' name. We claim for full restoration and full healing in Jesus' name. We also like to acknowledge you are the only Lord, the only truly living God who created heaven and earth. The one who has protected us for the past 2 years.